Amory police arrest three people in connection with a string of home burglaries. 48-year-old Larry King is charged with two counts of breaking and entering. 46-year-old Michael Gray and 34-year-old Jonathan Thompson are both charged with one count each of breaking and entering. All three are out on bond. The investigation continues and more arrests are pending in the case.